Hextall looking like he wants to charge down and jump into it. Hextall was trying to shake his gloves off. Gilles Verdun was interfering, it looked like, with Martin Brodeur in the crease on that last scoring chance. He tried to pull away, and Brodeur just axed him in the back of the legs and then jumped him. Well, you mentioned that he'll take matters into his own hands, but that looked like Ron Hextall of a couple of years ago.
That was the old two-hander, but you usually don't see it by a goaltender.
And you know what? Brodeur made a couple of terrific saves before that. Here's one of them. Terrific pass save. And then the rebound. The Devils both thought the other guy was going to take it. There's Dion. See him?
Oh!
It was all... And then the YI Otter right on top of him. Dion couldn't do anything but turtle. That's a pretty good chop. And you know what? I don't think Dion made that look better than it was. He didn't have a chance to. There's the full Nelson.
Pretty big paddle. Oh, get him in the back of the legs.
Now that's the end of the ice in the 87 finals. Ron Hextall two-handed Kent Nielsen right in that spot. And Martin Brodeur noticed that he went to the Lizzie Borden. Thing started to wind up when Sean Antoski got dragged down when he was trying to forecheck. Now, he didn't like it. Right? He was waiting for the call. He didn't get it. I'm going to take matters into my own hands. Look out. 235 pounds of Sean Antoski leveled Valeri Zilipukhin.